Yeah, part two of me freestyling in my room. Bored as hell, like I said, nothing else to do. You know what it is. If you like it, like it. If you don't like it, don't like it. Come on. Yeah. Mother was a hustler, father was a buster, sister was a junkie, he knew we couldn't trust her. He had an older brother, and dude was a monster, but youngin' flipped out when they found him in the dumpster. Searching for protection, wound up with a weapon, another young soul headed in the wrong direction. From his brother's death, man, he got the wrong perception. He's headed down a road filled with funeral injections. Emotionally scarred, youngin' started drinking fifth by the bar, and he's rolling up the fatties out of Cuban cigars. Thinking about his older brother, man, I knew it was hard. That's the way he dealt without having his daily depart. Then he played the corners, youngin' had work. Shorty rolled up on little man in the skirt, like I knew this little couple, so let's hit him where it hurt. Plus I'm your older sister, so let's get it from the dirt. What you mean, let's get it from the dirt? Little nigga 17 and he ready to murk, ready to kill, stay next up on the pill. And his mind is a robbery, I'm killing him still.
Everything around me
free. That's what I do on my off times, you know, try to release my mind. Follow me though. Next day, sister tripping on some other got a little brother caught up on the gutter Young and hungry and he about to make a power trip. If only he really know what he was dealing with. But ain't no solution for the sex or the drugs. Shorty couldn't take it, shorty was a sucker for love, sucker for pain, that's how she got lost to the game. Crack dreaming, now she powdering her nose with the fangs. All she wanted was a little hug. It's crazy the things you do to get a mother's love. Hope was crying cause her daddy never was around. Mother too busy to acknowledge your daughter's sound. She like, what it do, brother, you in or you out? Once we get this money, no need to be running your mouth. Young and with it, so he picked his pistol off the ground. Look at the clips and started loading up the rounds. And said,
cash through everything around me.
It's going down in a major way. You live by the gun, you die by the gun, man, that's what they say. Young and killing, and you know the nigga down for the play. But what he didn't know in life, you have to pay for the play. Faded, now young and high off the kush, drinking on the Hennessy because he needed the push. You think it easy when you lead the lifestyle of a crook. So young and spot the couple, so he stashed out in the bush. Pulled down his mask and did the shuffle. Made a move on the couple, the minute he saw him, they knew it was trouble. Nobody moved, get on the ground, man. The struggle, matter of fact, you nigga face first in the puddle. Women screaming, take what I got, don't need to get shot. Here's the money, I'm a person, you can have my watch. Started yanking on the chain, but the stuff didn't pop. But with the youngin' didn't know her husband was the cop who stayed with the strap. He inches as she lowered the man. Youngin' should've shot him, should've brought his life to an end. But he didn't, all he saw was the smile and the grin. Then he heard, mother, you ain't fit for the pen. Bah!
That's what I do. Like I said, if you like it, like it. If you ain't, then don't like it.